streets.
Alright guys, what is up? Welcome back to another video. It is a Tuesday today. It is boiling hot. Like, I wish you could experience the heat through the camera. Like, it is that hot. It is the middle of summer in Australia. It is ridiculously hot today. Although I've got a really, really, really cool video idea in mind. First of all, let me show you my new parts. I finally picked up new grips. I picked up Black Rear Industries premium grips, Rear Industries bar ends, and then finally got new wheels as well. I got Rear Industries honeycomb wheels, black on red. They're looking dope. Finally got new grips. No more holes in the grips. No more comments like, Jack, you need new grips. Finally got new grips, so I'm super hyped on that. So today I was thinking, what could I do, which is really, really, really fun, because no one else is riding today. It's too hot, so no one else is riding. It's just me alone. Usually when I'm alone, I'm not as like hyped up to ride, because when I'm with all the homies, like, you have like a lot more energy and a lot more motivation, and you're just all around more hyped to ride when you're with a big crew. I'm on my own today. I was thinking, what could I do to get the adrenaline running, to get the blood pumping? What could I do to just get me hyped, to get me pumped and excited? And I was thinking, I was looking back at my old videos. I love hill bombing. I love going down hills as fast as I can in the middle of the road, swerving all over the place. I just love hill bombing. Hill bombing is my favorite thing to do. You just go super fast, you feel the wind on your face, and with the GoPro on the chest mount, I've got my GoPro in my bag. It just looks so sick. The footage just comes out amazing. Usually when I bomb hills, I don't go out of my way to, you know, go find a hill and bomb it. I'll usually just happen to come across the hill and go down. And usually when I'm out mobbing with the crew, we'll kind of come across like a hill and we'll be like, hey, let's go down this. But today I'm gonna go out of my way to find a monstrous hill. I know one hill. Actually, I know two hills. Well, it's kind of one. It goes down and up the other side. And these aren't just hills that you muck around on. These aren't just hills where you go like, hey guys, let's go down this. These are like, and these aren't just hills that you muck around on, guys. This hill that I'm thinking of right now isn't just a hill that you say to your homies like, hey, let's go down this for fun. Like, this is an insanely huge hill. 100 to 200 meters long. It is so steep. It's gonna be sick. First up is the train station. I'm gonna get in the train, go to Woolies, go to my local park for a quick warm-up session with the GoPro on, and then head off to the hill bomb spot. Train station, waiting for the train. It's in like 10 minutes. One more thing I thought I'd mention, actually two more things, two more important things. Because I've got the brand new wheels on today, which I do not want to wreck. I don't want to do many big power slides. In fact, I don't want to do any power slides at all. So the hill bombs are going to be straight hill bomb, no power slides, which is just going to make it insane for two reasons. One, well, obviously no power slides, and two, because they're brand new wheels, I'll be going extremely fast. Second thing I wanted to tell you is, all right, let me show you something on my phone real quick, guys. I'm about to hit 50,000 subscribers. By the time this video is up, I might be on 50K, I doubt it, but I mean, I could be. I started this channel last September. So I've had the channel for what, September, October, November. I've had the channel for like four, almost 5 months or something. Like, yeah, like 4 or 5 months. That is insane. If I hit 50K by the time this video is up, or even after this video is up, I just wanted to say thank you so much, guys. It honestly means so much to me. I've been putting so much effort into the channel lately. And yeah, it's just awesome. So let's keep it going. I want to hit 100K this year. Train is coming in about 5 minutes. Nice Powerade from Woolworths, and now I'm gonna go to my local park. I need to like prepare, like I need to get hyped for this, because as I said, like, it's not a hill bomb that you just muck around on. It's not something that you just go down for fun. This hill bomb is like insane, so I'm gonna be on fast. And considering I don't want to do any power slides because I don't want to ruin my brand new wheels, I'm gonna be on like super, super fast. So it's gonna be crazy. Nearly at my local park, got the GoPro on. Yeah, gonna have a quick warm-up session and then head off to the hill bomb. It's gonna be crazy. Thank you. All right, out of the skate park, into the streets. Let's go find the hill bomb. Almost there, almost at the hill bump. Oh my God, dude, what have I gotten myself into? Alright guys, listen to me right now. Okay, look at this thing, dude. Look at, alright, so I'm not going down the one over there, I'm going down the one that I'm standing on right now. This is the hill bomb. Mental. Like, this is, alright, as I said at the start of the video, alright, I've been past that road up there, but I've never actually stood at the top of this road. This is insane, and I also said I didn't want to do any power slides because I didn't want to wreck my new wheels. Well, look at the ground, dude. Look at the ground. It's like got pebbles in it, dude. That is so rough. The whole way down. So I'm definitely not doing power slides, which means not only am I going to pick up a lot of speed because I'm not doing power slides, the new wheels are going to make me go 100 times faster anyway because it's like fresh urethane. I've got the GoPro on. The rest of the video while I'm here at the hill bomb is going to be on the GoPro. I'm going to start off maybe going like down a quarter of it, then down halfway, but let me just show you a few angles of exactly how big this thing is. Let me show you this crack in the ground, dude. Like, this is real grass. That is a pretty big crack. That's the very top. You still got that much to go. Hopefully it doesn't get in the way too much, dude. I'm so keen to bomb this. Like, bombing hills gives me the most adrenaline. It gives me, like, the most hype just to ride. Like, I know as soon as I bomb this hill, I'll just wanna just, I don't know, just go shred. Like, I'm just so keen. So far, I've counted three of those grassy, like, cracks in the ground. And I think through the camera, it doesn't look as big as it is in real life. Like, look at the other side. Like, look all the way up there. That is, like, the hill I'm bombing, basically, except this one. Like, they're both identical. All right, here's the first speed bump. It's pretty long. There's another one just over there. It goes up, then it goes flat, then it goes back down on the other side. So it's a huge speed bump. I'm in the middle of it now. Look how steep this road is, dude. Like, look how tilted that road is. Oh my God, dude. So I'm gonna switch up to the GoPro right now, have a few practice runs from about halfway up, and then I'll work my way up to the top, and I guess I'll finally go top to bottom. This is gonna be one of the most insane hill bombs I've ever done. I've done a lot of hill bombs. I made that hill bomb video recently, which is nearly on like 100,000 views. That hill was really, really cool because it was like in a rainforest. But this hill, dude, this hill is way gnarlier. Like, I honestly should be wearing a helmet, but I'm not. So I feel like a bit of an idiot, but let's switch up to the GoPro. I'll do a practice run from just above the speed bump and we'll go from there. All right, let's do it. I'm gonna start from here, do a quick practice run. This isn't too sketchy, but yeah, as I said, I don't wanna be doing any power slides, so I'm gonna be careful. All right, let's go. I'm gonna take a big push and we'll go a quarter of the way up. Over the speed bump. Oh my God. Dude, I'm already, like, I'm halfway up the other side. Okay, that wasn't very long, and I didn't pick up heaps of speed, but that was only a quarter of the way up. Great first run. The speed bump is super sketchy because it goes up, flat, down, and then on the down bit on the other side, you just pick up so much speed. Like on this bit just here, you pick up a ridiculous amount of speed. I'll go a little bit higher. I'll go between quarter of the way and halfway. How much speed do you think I can pick up? She's right. I should be wearing a helmet and all the protective gear, all the necessary protective gear like elbow pads. I should probably be wearing knee pads as well because if I go over my bars, I'm going on my knees. Anyway, I walked up a little bit further than I should have because now I'm actually up the top. It's a lot gnarlier than it looks. So I'm gonna go back down to about halfway, see how much speed I can pick up from there. There's a car coming down the other side, but I don't care. All right, let's go. Oh! whole speed bump on the other side of the hill, dude. Oh my god. Let's go do proper halfway. Let's go do it. I got this. I'm feeling more and more hyped every single time I go down a little bit more of it. All right, let's jog it up. All right, nearly up halfway. I'm gonna do like a proper halfway point this time. Look at that. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god. That is the very top. There's like an extra 20, 30 meters difference. So halfway and the top, there's like a big difference. I'm gonna go halfway right now. All right, guys. How's this for a deal? How is this for a deal? How about I double whip into the hill bump from halfway and I'll truck driver into the full hill bump when I do it after this, if you drop a like on the video. Drop a like right now. There's a car coming. Wait one more second. All right, let's go. Oh my god! Holy shit! Oh. Over the speed bump! Oh my god, dude! That was like long jump when I hit that speed bump. Woo! Alright, I got this from the top this time. Truck driver into the top. That was the deal, right? Pretty sure that's the deal. I hope it looks as gnarly as it feels in the GoPro, dude. This is insane. Drop a comment below if you want me to do more hill bump videos, because these are my favorite types of videos to make. If you guys are keen on more, perfect combination. My viewers like to see hill bump videos, and I like to make hill bump videos. So drop a comment below right now if you want to see more hill bump videos on more dangerous hills. Maybe comment some like cool ideas I can do while doing a hill bump. I'm on my way up to the top. I'm up the very, very, very top. I'm up the part where it starts to slope down, just over there. Remember, guys, brand new wheels, no power slides allowed, no using my brake, no putting my foot down. This is a pure, real, raw hill bomb. This is going to be absolutely insane. Truck driver in. Blood's pumping, adrenaline's flowing. Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it. Ready? All right, here we go. You're gonna hear my heart pumping in the GoPro. Holy shit! Oh! Oh my god! Oh my god! Dad! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god, dude, how much speed did I just pick up? Deadly stuff, dude. Who thinks for one of my next videos I should get a speedometer, like one of those things that records your speed, and put it on my bars and record how fast you go and have to try keep beating my personal record, like, you know, try to go 50Ks and 55, 60, etc. and see if I can break like a specific speed limit. I reckon that would be a really, really cool idea for a hill bomb video. What do you guys think? Comment down below. That was by far one of the gnarliest hill bombs I've ever done in my whole entire life. After years of actually riding past that top street, finally doing this whole thing. Fuck you. I did it. Conquered, let's get out of here. Let's go back to the skate park. I'm gonna stop by 7-Eleven, grab some drinks, and then I'll head back to the skate park for a quick afternoon session, film an Insta clip or something, ride with whoever's there, and then probably wrap up the vlog after that. Good. All right, great session at the local, great way to cool down. I'm gonna go grab some drinks, then I'm gonna head home, start editing this video. Back in them streets. On the way to Woolies right now, I'm gonna pick up some drinks, then I'm gonna head home. By the way, Josh is with us right now. I said hi to him at the skate park, he's coming to Woolies with me. Nearly ate shit, dude.
You almost cut on my fucking ankles.
Dude. Just bombed some footpath hill.
That's what I did when we were going to the...
Oh, no. At least it's not the deck. It's the clamp. It's still... Damn. All right,
I did that when we were bombing hills.
I know. Out in these streets. By the way, it's confirmed. I'm riding with the whole crew tomorrow, so get hyped on a ride with everyone. If it goes ahead, it should go ahead. Anyway, it's getting dark. It looks like it's going to rain, so... I don't know how much longer this vlog's gonna go for, but it's still going. It's going. Today was super fun. Hit up my local park for a good warm-up session. That was he's good. Roamed the streets for a bit, mobbed through the streets, made my way to the big hill bomb, conquered it. Hill bomb was super fun. Then, headed back to my local, got some clips there. Out in the streets, just got some drinks from Woolies. Always a good session. I just love cruising the street at night on my scooter when the sun's like just starting to come down. It's a good feeling. It's good. And you just feel like, it's just good vibes when the sun's going down. It's kind of like half light, half dark. And you're just cruising the streets with the homies. I don't even know what this spot is, but there's like a bit of a kicker here. Can do tricks over that. Can I film me something real quick? Huh? Film me something? Yeah. Crappy little spot, but I'll do a three whip. Three whip and a three heel out of it. Gonna head back to the station now. Gonna get in a train out. That was pretty fun just roaming the streets and stuff, but it's getting kind of dark. I need to get home, start editing, prepare for tomorrow's video. I'm gonna wrap the vlog up right now in the streets. Subscribe if you are new, get me to 50k. Should happen the day that this video is gonna be uploaded. So if it does, guys, that's insane. I mean, in my following video, I'll speak more about it, like saying thank you and all that in my next video, because I haven't actually hit it yet, so I can't speak too fast, but I should hit it. I'm getting pretty close. Drop a like on the video if you enjoyed. Leave a comment below if you have anything positive to say, and I'll see you in the next video, guys. Peace out.